Now, it was directed by George Clooney. I guess he wrote part of it, too, or
he wrote it, yeah. He and Grant Heslov, his partner, okay. They wrote it. George directed it, starred in it, produced it.
See, I know...
He's a classic underachiever.
I know he... Well, I know he's a huge practical joker, and when he's directing, he has the power to actually do the joke. Did he get you with anything?
I read, finally, which answered a lot for me, that he'd been taking my wardrobe in, my pants, in about, by about an eighth or a sixteenth of an inch, like... every couple days.
Oh, okay.
Because he had said, you know, we're going to get in shape. I said, yeah, I'm going to get in shape. And so I was, yeah. like, working out. And the pants just wouldn't. I was like, this can't be. Yeah,
you're getting fat. What's happening?
I never said anything to him, yeah, of course, which he probably loved even more.
Oh, yeah.
You know? Yeah.